this is a one bedroom suite at the Cliff. Consists of two patios. This is the patio of the bedroom. Beautiful view of the ocean. Let's come in from here. Ah. We totally understood that we were traveling during a pandemic and the place probably would be at a very minimum capacity, and it was. But I don't think that this is your party place. You might want to look elsewhere if you're looking for a ton of folks doing the Macarena or a lot of activities, but we loved it. So there are little bodies of water that are near the cliff. There's tiny fish in there, but it's just so picturesque and beautiful. All U.S. travelers are now required to have a negative COVID test taken no more than 3 days prior to your return. And I reached out to the hotel before I even left the United States. They made the arrangements. They scheduled the transportation, as you can see in this email. We went down the road to this little outdoor makeshift COVID testing, just like in the US. And by the end of the day, we had our results, and it was sent via email. It only cost $50 per person, and that's it. Easy peasy. So let's move on to the food. Doesn't that look good? We were offered free breakfast in our package, and the breakfast was very good. The food tasted really authentic. We opted to go off the grounds for the majority of our meals because it was a little bit costly, but there's tons of other restaurants. Sip and Bites. You can thank me later on this place, Murphy's West End. The best seafood ever. And they deliver to the hotel. Look at that lobster. All of that lobster with two sides was $70. I'm sure you all have heard about the infamous Rick's Cafe. It's the place where they cliff dive and twerk. And there's action and partying and a lot of drinking and a lot of fun. Watch.
My grandmother.
Sassy.
Booty. Yo.
We opted to go to restaurants that were recommended by the locals. And this is Lily's, and you will not be disappointed. Trust me. Lily's was another great place. Seven. This was my third time to Jamaica. I absolutely love Jamaica out of all the places I've traveled. I love the culture. I love the vibe. I hope you enjoyed. Please don't forget to like and subscribe, and have a great day.